How are you doing today? My name is Tolga. I'm from Turkey. I'm here with the outdoor adventure team. And let's learn something about the gun safety. Alright? Are you ready? This is really good and really classic gun, you know. And this is Remington model 1120. It's riding over there. You can see a lot of pictures about it, but this is really good gun. When you're shooting, it doesn't have any bad kick, so it's not hurting your shoulders. It's good for beginners. When you're loading your gun, just put it back and then be sure this way, and you're closing that side. Now like this, and the other one is here. Now you're ready to shot. Before the shot, you have to wear these protectors. Alright. Are you ready? That's awesome. I like Remington.
Doing good.
Hey, my name is Tolga. I'm from Turkey. Today we are here for outdoor adventure.
Take four. Cut.
Take four. Oh, oh my God. Hey, my name is Tolga. I'm from Turkey. Let's learn a little bit of gun safety. Sir, come over there. Let's start with that Remington 1100-200 gauge.
Damn, I told you you weren't looking.
I'm here with the outdoor adventure team. Splash. 35 and a little kid. How stuck can you get? Fuck! Slide! Hi, I'm Tolga. I'm here for outdoor adventure team. I'm from Turkey. Let's learn a little bit of gun safety. Alright? Let's start with the Remington 1120 gauge.
Grab the gun, Tolga.
Grab the gun, yeah. Pretty good and pretty classy gun. And wait! This is really good and fucking really good and classic, old school, but modern gun. Well, and you can see some pictures around here. And the Remington model, it's up right in there. Let's teach how can I. When you're shooting,
when you're shooting.
All right, just let's start with the Remington 1130 gauge. 20 gauge. Let's start with the Remington 1130 gauge.
20 gauge.
Let's start with the Remington 1130 gauge. Let's start with the Remington 1120 gauge. This is my first time shooting. And you can add your shots. Why? It's not.
Push the button.
Push. Oh shit. Now it's getting dark, and I have to shoot a couple of shots.
Dusted it.